artificial intelligence is not a fad. It's not something that you have an answer to. It's something that you bake into the core of your business. There are three ways to deal with AI. If you think it's a fad, you do an integration with the company, put a press release out, you're done. If you think, you know, it's a little more important for you, maybe you come up with a product that's AI-based. What I'm advocating is the third way to do it, which is bake it into everything that you do. Everything in your customer-facing organization can be transformed using artificial intelligence and generative AI specifically. So figure out what models are you going to use? How are you going to train the data? How are you going to create feedback loops that would allow you to make AI a core differentiator for you? So my name is Ragy Thomas. I'm the founder and CEO of Sprinklr. We provide a unified customer experience management platform for large global businesses, and essentially unified-CXM is the ability for a large company to do all customer-facing functions from customer service to marketing across different digital and non-digital channels on one platform. Transformative neural networks have been around for 5-6 years. What you're beginning to see is the power of that manifesting in what we call as generative AI, and it's a game changer because you can now make images, make videos, write copy, write text, write a story, all using artificial intelligence, which is going to change the game. It's also going to allow you to understand large quantities of unstructured data better in a way that you've never been able to do before. So now how do you deal with that when your competitors are taking advantage of AI and maybe you aren't? How do you make sure that you're using AI responsibly? What if someone spoofs you? Or spoofs an executive in your company, spoofs a product that you got? How do you stay on top of the things that can go wrong? And how do you understand this data and use it to reduce cost or improve your growth?